Welcome back to the SNES Library. I'm the curator, and today on Donkey Kong Country 2, Kremke. The swamp level. It's really, I like those sausage plants. That's why I really like the swamp level in this game. Barrel, Bayou. Usually swamps are kind of nasty, but in this game I don't mind. Nearly as much by the spinny barrels that you spin yourself. They are odd. I have a time limit on them. But that should be fine. I don't need no. Oh, right, you. You're nothing special. You're just the intro guy. I can ignore you, but those can be important. Wah! He goes down. Note to everyone: I just demonstrated he goes down. I knew that was going to happen, and I just demonstrated. It was a demonstration of what would happen if you're careless. Totally. Because I'm not being careless. I would never be. Give me that. Also, I hate you. Ah! I remember the timing of that being a lot more convenient than that. Okay, dude, come on. I know you just picked up the game literally 2 minutes ago, but that's don't be stupid about it. Give me that again. Let's ignore this guy. We can't ignore this guy. I don't know what. What was I thinking? I'm not thinking anything. God, wow. Okay. Let's stop being dumb. Crazy idea, I know, but let's stop being dumb. You know the deal, give me that. I could switch to Dixie and fly, but now I'm too proud. There, give me that boy. That ram boy. Wait, you're not the guy. No, you're not the guy. No. Ah! My boy! Your nose was supposed to kill him, but it didn't. What happened? Okay, get that. Why, wasn't he important for something? And then those bees over there. That's kind of mean, but okay. I feel like I need Rami for something. Wasn't he important, or? There was the cannon. And it was him. The arrow is the clue. You wait for him. And he goes left, and you follow him. Ah, there it is. Okay. I don't think we missed anything. I don't think Rambi was important. Rambi would have made that easy because he could have killed the bees. I think you have to throw it up to hit them. Nope, I missed. Okay, I don't think we missed anything. Okay, good. Alright, this awkward crap. I have to. This awkward swerve. Okay, I can still reach that. Yeah, I have definitely lost my mojo. Over the years. I didn't notice it as bad in the first game. Maybe I just have higher standards for this game. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. Ah, they throw a bee. Who just throws a bee at people? What kind of person would just throw a bee at someone? That is ridiculous. I think he throws a bee like over the, like in front of the bonus barrel, then you have a hard time getting to it. I think he's also mean. Wah! Oh, okay, that was very, very lucky that that works. Very, very lucky, but I Oh, that was bad. That was like very, very, very close to switching again. I didn't get a DK. Rambi has the DK coin! Right! Crap. 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 Have I said crap yet? Because crap. I'm not sure if I'm getting that again. Let's just rush it. God damn it. Ugh!
What is happening today?
There it is. Now we can just start to select, right? Yes. Okay, good. God damn it. Glimmers? Galleon. First we go up. There's a secret in here. It's very, very dark. Man, if only there was a way to get some light in here, but Squawks isn't on lab today, but he was fired for causing strokes. Or no, no, not strokes, seizures. If only there was a replacement for him. Anyway, there's more secrets up here. We're not done yet. This is bonus room 3. We don't really need this. Up here is bonus room 4. I'm missing bonus room 2, though. And it's up here. It has corns. Yeah, we have more corns than we would ever need. Don't touch him, you can't even touch him from above, he will kill you. Hey, that's Glimmer. Oh, he's better at the seizuring. It's still a little bit of a flash, but it's not horrible. Oh, I think, oh yeah, I remember this. This is this. I mean, when I thought of the stage and thinking, can I still find all the bonus barrels? My mind went to this stage. With this stage is a bit mazy, and I'm not sure. If I miss a bonus level in any stage, it's gonna be this one. I'm pretty sure. Because this stage, I mean, because one stage always have these hidden passages. It's honestly horrible. Up here? No, I think we're good. Up here? Is this something like... No, it's nothing. No, it looks like that would be it, but it's not. Oh well, it's just... I think that's a bonus. Oh, that's where it is. Oh, then I can go up and not in. Interesting. Where's the K already? Yep, exactly. This is not a fun stage. I don't like this one at all. It's too big. These guys explode now. It's new. Oh wait, it's the way forward. And that is fine. That's the way forward as well. Damn it. It's already the midpoint. I haven't found a bonus. Well, no, I did find a bonus in the very beginning. That is a bonus. That does count. Okay, I think we're good then. I think we're still good. Ooh! Ooh, hoo, hoo. He almost touched me inappropriately. Still good. I remember this part. Give me the in. I know I have no K, but out of principle. Ooh! This man. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here though. No. I think it's down here, though. There's a bonus down here. Yes, I remember that correctly. And is the last one where I think it is? It might be. But I can neither confirm nor deny it until I'm there. Oh yeah, I remember this path somewhat. Well, I should say my fingers remembered it. Because I didn't know what I was doing. Is there something here? Oh, that's just a coin. Go back down before the thing, before the guy comes up. Oh, he's taking his time, isn't he? Okay, I hurried way too much. I think we got it all. Now, we won't hear this song for long, unfortunately, but there's a whole stage for it later. Okay, now, question of truth. Moment of truth. Do I have it all? Yes, I do. Oh, that's fantastic. Let me save this. Okay, so I mean, do we count the DK coin from Rambi as I didn't find? I mean, I'm not sure if I want to count that as a broken streak, actually. Croc-head clamber. It's not like I didn't find it because I couldn't. It's because I was unable to even try, really. I just go all the way backwards here. It's really awkward. Oh, right, this. Ah, I remember this. This is. I hate this. Oh! Oh! Careful! It's easy because I can't really overshoot it. There's a box in the box! There's a box in the box in the box! There's a box in the box in the box in the box! There's a coin in the box in the box in the box! Fantastic! Ah, this is the level of sausage grass. I like this one. I want that. Gimme. Whoa! I didn't think you would jump that high. Whoa! Did you jump high twice? Yes, you do! Oh! I thought you'd jump lower than high, then lower than high. Damn, I figured you all wrong. My apologies, I shouldn't assume. Now, can we find out about this song? This is also kind of okay. It has its moments. Alright, these guys. I'm gonna wait this time. I don't trust you. Exactly. I trust arrows made of bananas. If they were arrows made of apples, I would not go there with a 10-foot bow. Yahoo! Thanks, Squidder! Now let's go on an adventure in the stage. Oh, you're gone. But thanks. Yes. Right, now they're on a barrel timer. It's a very, it's a very good timer, though. It's not like you have to hurry too much, I don't think. As long as you don't stop for half an hour, you're fine, really. Ah, you. I mean, these guys aren't that horrible here because you. Like, they are on the side that you come in from. If they were facing to the right side, they would be a problem. Boing. Something behind you? No, it looked like there would be something behind them, because this goal seemed too close. Was there only one bonus? They only find one bonus, that seems weird. No, I got it all, okay. Rattle, oh, this is it, Rattle Battle. This brings back the song. First there's a bonus, but then there's the song. Also, this stage introduced something very new that I didn't understand for the longest time. Like what the point of it was. Because this stage introduces the animal barrel. We can't leave this room, we have to take it. But this changes you into the animal. Now, for a long time, I didn't understand what the point of this was. The point is, actually, when you ride an animal and you take a hit, the animal runs off, right? So they have to make the animals optional. They have to design the stages in a way that you can beat them without the animals. But when you are forced to change into the animal, they can build whole stages around what the animal can do. And that's pretty good. Oh, that's... Oh, is it... No, it's one bonus room I kind of hate to get. But I think there's a tail. Yeah, but this is really cool, actually. Now that, once I figure that out, I love it. Because now we can make the stage unique. Also, the song is pretty great. Alright, you can come up high. Oh, wait, is it here? I don't think so. There's one very mean bonus that I really hate. Wait, no, that's here. Never mind. That's here. That's not the one. Is this stage has three bonus rooms? It's crazy. There's also one on the right, isn't there? That's not a bonus, it's just... Nothing? Okay. Not even a commentator. There's the O. Speaking of which... I mean, this song is essentially what if the King K. Rool theme of the first game didn't turn to a boss theme. Is this it? Let me check. Yes! Oh god, okay. You could hear me jump there! Right before I died, you could hear me jump, so somehow I jumped like a frame too late. Weird. Okay. But now we know where that stupid... It's not even a bonus, it's just the coin. Also, maybe there aren't three bonuses then. Wait, isn't there one where you need to high jump? There might still be one more, actually. Risky jump. I shouldn't have done that. That was very, very unsafe. Bleh. Well, okay, let's go this way then. I missed all the enemies. I wanna kill the bee though. Blah. Let's not kill the bee. Let's just jump for it. And hope that we hit that cannon barrel that's invisible behind the wall. Don't shoot me. I know I'm not winky, but that doesn't give you the right to shoot me. Oh, oh no. I think you should have shot a slow one. That could have killed me, because I was kind of aiming for the fast one. Right. So there is a third bonus. Oh. I knew it. I can get all the stars. I may need the high jump, though. We have so much time, though. It's fine. We need exactly one high jump. I think the goal is coming up soon, though. Ah, it's one more here. Then see you. Ah! You can't really see it here, but the green guys wait for you to be close. Oh no! Okay, if you miss this jump, you're gonna die. Ooh! Got it. I forgot about that part. Oh no. Not sure why I didn't wait. I just pressed the button because I felt like I had to. It was very, very strange. And there's another one of these kiosks. I wonder what they're all about. Oh well. Slime Climb. Huh, sorry. I thought it was Bramble Scramble in this world. Was I wrong? Oh, it's still coming up. Oh, this one, though. That fish down there, I mean, if you touch the water, he will just get to you. He will kill you. So don't go down there. Luckily, we're climbing up, so the water will never catch up to us. We're safe now. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Nope. Give me that. Double kill. I think I remember where all the bonuses are here, though. Oh, the water- go away! The water's coming! I think this is gonna save us. It's a bit of a shortcut, but we didn't really have a choice there. We didn't miss anything important. No. Whee! Fast drops! Speedrun tactics. I found out about that when I was a kid, by the way. I knew about that a long time ago. It's kind of funny. Whoop. Give me my coin. 33. I think the total is like 75, if I'm correct. I should be correct. So, principal, give me that. This is ignore you, I hate you. Oh god, where am I going? Can't see. There I am. I found myself. Oh no, oh. Oh no, the principal. Why? That was a mistake. I should not be have been sent there. I'll get you. And I'll trade you in for your brother. Oh, the water's coming already! Oh, Jesus Christ. He bit for me. He tried to eat me. Oh, dear. Usually when you hear that sound, you're dead. I thought the water would stop there. Jesus Christ. Now we're just missing the decay barrel. Oh, and I think we need this to get that. I mean, I guess you could sacrifice a Kong for that. Oh, just coins here? Okay. This goal is nothing fancy. There's no big prizes to be had. Bramble Blast! Oh, I thought it was called Bramble Scramble. Hmm. Anyway. One of the most popular songs of the game. And it's... I don't blame it, it's very good. This stage is very annoying for playing for the first time though, that's for sure. But I know the way. It looks confusing because... I mean, We don't know, but these barrels don't actually go all directions. Is this the way we go? Am I right about that? Isn't it down here? No, no, I'm... This is the way to go. Right. But for the most part, I think I remember the path. Wait, is this way? I say that, and I'm already lost. Never mind. Wait, is it... Is it where the boom? What the bonus was down here? Oh, this is... Oh! Oh, 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 okay, he... That's where I am. We're in a big circle. This is the way to go. Right, right. And the bonus was here. This is not the bonus, this is the way forward. What? I'm remembering this all wrong, but it works somehow. Go this way. Then you have to take this one. You usually dodge them, but not now. And this is the bonus. Yeah, okay. Almost one screen too early. Yet. One more? Or do we go to here? Okay, this one doesn't turn all the way around. So you go up, this way, here. Got it. Trigger finger. Being a bit too itchy. All the way go around the bee. These shaky barrels, I don't like them. Let's wait one more rotation here. Now. Yeah, this is right. Okay, this part I don't remember, I don't think. I think you want to kind of follow the bananas. Most part, I think bananas are the clue in this case. I think this is right. They want to turn around? Go this way. Oh, okay, okay, go over there. A little loud. Ooh-ah! There's a barrel here though, right? You saw one? Okay, these bees aren't aligned to go from right to left, really. Let's not risk that. It's probably possible. It's very much possible. I wasn't gonna risk my life for it. I think if you fail this bonus, you don't get a second try because it spits you out right here. I smell a ditty somewhere. Oh, now I can get. Well! I should not have left the barrel when I did. Did I get everything? Yes, okay! Cudgels Contest! This guy's not too hard when you know what you're doing. Jump though, otherwise you're stunned from the quaking. Swing. And barrel. Eat it. beat it again. Yeah, he's not too tough, though he does... The second phase is a bit more annoying. Because now he doesn't jump off the screen anymore. And there's the barrel. Okay, one more. And goodbye, sir. Okay, we got it all right. Yes, fantastic. Next time! Oh, Donkey Country 2! Crazy Kremland! This is a funky stage. A funky world with a stage that I hate in it. Oh well, not looking forward to that one. Well, the stage is fine. Oh, we'll talk to it when we're there. We'll talk about it when we're there. We're not gonna talk to it. You don't talk to a stage, that's weird. Until then!